mass of a photon of frequency nu is given by mass of a photon h nu by c square, because what is e is equal to mc square, m is equal to e by c square, e by c square, therefore e is equal to h nu. So this is the mathematical manipulation. So immediately mass of the photon of frequency, generally we know energy equation e is equal to mc square, from which m is equal to e by c square, we know e is equal to h nu, therefore h nu by c square. Very simply we have to do the steps. So in this equation e is equal to h nu, e is equal to mc square, that is a de Broglie wavelength. So you have to keep your mind.